My word of the day is chirotonsil, which means barber. Something I think we're all overdue a visit to at the moment. So I thought I'd take matters into my own hands.